With the C-more HMI, you can quickly integrate your CLICK project tags. Open up your project in your CLICK programming software. Now, there is a caveat to this tag import. Only the addressing that has nicknames placed here will be exported in this process. So if you want these addresses to export to your HMI, you will need to place nicknames for them here. To create the export file, go to File, Export, and then Nicknames. Browse to where you want to save these files and press Save. Open up the C-more software and use this startup wizard. Name your project. Select your panel type. And under PLC protocol, select either of these two protocols. This one if you're connecting using Ethernet, and this one if you're connecting over serial. Now I'm going to continue this demonstration using the Ethernet protocol. Click here on Protocol Setup, and here we need to define the IP address of the CLICK CPU. For the most part, these defaults will work for most systems. Once you're done, click OK, and OK once again. Now that started your project, now let's import the tags. There's two ways that you could import your tags. You can go to File, Import, and then Tag Name Database, or open up the Tag Name Database from here, and then select Import. Select the file that we created earlier, select the device that you're connecting these tags with. If you'd like to append the tag names that you're importing with text, place that here. If you'd like to overwrite the existing tags, select this option. Once you have these options set up, select Import. My tag successfully imported, and now I can see them in my tag database. You can also select here and use this filter to display only the tags for this device. Now that everything is imported, make sure to set up the IP address of the C-more HMI. Select here on Ethernet port and enter in the IP address info of the C-more panel. Once that is done, send the project to the panel and start building your control screens. And that is just how easy it is to integrate your C-more with your CLICK CPU. If you have any questions on the C-more line, please comment below or call into our free technical support department. To see more videos on the C-more line, select here, and make sure to select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.